So my Meriva just started giving me this symbol here, which is the car with a spanner inside. It's basically a maintenance reminder. And there is a corresponding code 82. So if you have this symbol, nothing to be scared about. It's just to remind you to do some kind of service. So let's take a look at the manual and see what code 82 is. So if you look at your car's manual, you should be able to find the page with the codes. So 82 says change the oil. So I know that I've changed the oil of this car just last year, and I believe that the mechanic didn't have this symbol removed or reset. So to reset this symbol, you go to menu, press a menu on the stop, you press one more time, and you can see that there is the oil pan, percent, number 4, and there is reset. Okay, so let's try with this set or clear button. I'm going to press and hold it now. Okay, and now it's 100. So I pressed and held it till it was 100, and I think this is a percent symbol. So it's 100%. But I'm going to have to keep an eye on the oil myself, because I believe maybe we are halfway towards changing the oil. As soon as the oil is changed, I'm going to reset to 100% so that it will get it right the next time. So now pressing on menu, I exit. So let's see if that oil, if it gives that oil warning again. I'm going to switch off the car now. Switch on. And the maintenance symbol is gone. So this is how you reset to 100% the oil change period on your Meriva B. If there is any extra step to take, I'm going to add it to the video description below. Thanks for watching.